know exactly heaven, hell, joy, happiness, you cannot find, you know? And even you find, cannot stay, because universe no system to postpone. Universe always new. Stay is dead, old, you know? You know dead, like a river, no stay, is no lake, no, it's they move. So everything is, if you want to find this happiness, but it's no stay. Even you're miserable, it's not stay, go. So this one we have to know. If we know this in mechanism of universe, we never more expectation, I hopes or expectation or worry, don't necessary. It's go, no? Now we experiment. Everything is go. No go is come and happen and disappear. Same in where's the sound? We say here, but it's gone. Where is now? We say, oh, stay, it is sound. Because I like. Or go, go, this noise, I crazy, go, go. All the same, it is attachment. Meaning is your relationship with no exist. And then go. But we relationship with this sound, it's noise, or I like continue, or you know? So, as a meditation understanding, we never relationship with not exist. 3 seconds, then this one, no exist. But we relationship with not exist now. Or, oh, I'm gonna try to another one more time. So, we relationship with the future, no? Maybe tomorrow again. It's meaning it's we relationship with not exist. It's our lose all our life. We 50 year live, 60 year life. We don't understand the life because we never live, never living, never live. No, live. We relationship with always not exist. Past or future. It's a time world and fantasy world. Not exist. But we, so many we like 50 years, 60 years, 40 years, we still with relationship with fantasy. Future no exist. Your imagination. Past gone. So meditation is not relationship with present moment impossible. It can do that. Just be present moment, that's it. Okay? So it is it's core of meditation. All we human being, we want to know, we want to find is ultimate state. It is time world and timeless together. Start in now 3 minutes and experiment. Everything happened with time, everything gone with time. In 3 minutes, you have to check up. Is this true or not? Can you close eye or open eye? Doesn't matter. Whatever you easy for you. It's no rule. Meditation is no rule. Just pay attention. All your state Your state is yourself, the same thing. Your experience. This coming with time, go with time. If stay or not, you have to check. Without concentration, just pay attention. Concentration is the resistance. Okay, enough. If you feel now like more stillness, more calm, more peaceful, so maybe your walk is okay. Start you pay attention to you want to know your state is stay. Everything you're feeling or your thought, whatever, no? It's just stay or go. You pay attention, no? And then your state is changing. You notice or not? Or more crazy? But even more crazy, we never lose. We are always, so no. You feel? So this one is the importance and mechanism of meditation is it is. You watch, for example, you watched your state, no? A lot of meditation book or yogi or Buddhism, Taoism, same. Watch it to yourself, watch it to your mind, watch it to your internal whatever, no? So we say if you watch, no? Watch it to your state. We are not two personalities, one personality, no? Because your experience is you itself, not you center, you have experience, it's not. We say, my experience, I am experience, like a different, but it's not. No exist experiment, not exist yourself. It's same thing, it's all your thought, okay? So now is that's why it's possible to be for freedom. You watch to your state. For example, I'm suffering. I'm jealous or lose, whatever, no? For example. Have you ever experienced something lose or jealous? No? You feel to lose? Your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your man, whatever, no? This moment, for example, is you. I'm hell. No, hell is because my emotion. I don't do it. But this moment, they say I wanna watch or contact whatever. I wanna contact with my state. If you have a decision, what happened? Because it's all experience with come with what. Experience, eh? No, with what you experience, your feeling emotionally, coming with what? With time, no mix, yes? So, please pay attention. If now you understand now, maybe you understand, you know? You cannot even, your book is hard. Okay. With time, yes? One gone, one coming. Never mix. Never double look. You know? Okay, so you are suffering, but you say, I wanna watch to my state. So your state is time is gone. you know? Because all day in the moment, no exist moment, only exist eternal exist in present moment, no? Every moment is from, or every moment happen by the now, you know? You see? It's just is science, being science. The present moment reality is now. Everything happen from and by now and present moment. Okay, so never can double loop, you know, like mix, like out of focus. So you say I'm suffering. You say I'm suffering, but I wanna domination. I wanna change it to for other. So you resist, you continue, you hold. Because this one, I'm suffering, I don't like. You already, you have a reaction, no? Because I don't like it, I hate. I cannot handle it. So I have to control or forget, whatever. So you continue, you have to remind to this, yeah? So you hold. You wanna escape, oh. Oh boy, oh, I don't see what this one, no? All your energy is here, yeah? So it's attachment. It's chain. The chain is glue, crazy glue. You don't go, but you contact more. So we know the time, all experience with time. So it's simple, with time. So it's with time go. So we have to use the understanding time. So no push, no hold. Same in your joy, happiness. Hold. Stay. Impossible. Because your intention is fear, to lose. So your choice is lose. So that's why you want to hold in your happiness, you know? So you are, maybe you're not, maybe you're happiness, but you want to hold the happiness, this moment you lose, okay? So you watch your suffering, cannot impossible light and darkness. Only one happen, one screen, only one happen, darkness or light, or mixed state, whatever. But not together, you know? Maybe you catch what happened when you're suffering, but you say, I wanna watch. I'm contact with suffering, not void, not control, contact, like man to man, you know, face to face, okay, contact. So this contact is now present moment is your decision. Impossible to stay your before and stay. If you touch it, stay. You not touch it, impossible. But it's our difficulty. You say maybe 10% to contact, so 90% yes, stay. So importance is fully. Yes? You are fully contact. So your decision, I want to contact to my state, but almost 100%, whatever, not fully. So this moment is time, is present moment, is your decision, I want to contact. So your state is your intention, I want to contact. I want to face to face. This exists, it exists, you know? To experience impossible. It's so simple. You don't need void, because not exist. Now with the onions, you say your decision is exist, I want to contact. So it's your status, I want to contact. Where is the suffering? Can you understand this mechanism? It is all is a meditation mechanism. You thousand different way, no thousand different way. Don't worry to find some what is the best way. Even thousand way different teaching, different, you know, don't confuse. Only one mechanism, only one principle. No exist thousand way. Maybe thousand way of technique, you know, thousand way of the yourself, yes. Same Buddha teaching, five people different. Because your way, no? Each go your way, yourself way. Looks like the same way, but impossible to say no, it's the same way because every individual way, because we are individual. Same teaching, but you different, you know? And even you, today, tomorrow, is different too. So many, many way, no? So just I want to know, I want you but not loose and more easy